So embarking on the studies of quantum computers and quantum internet is challenging because qubits behave in a fundamentally different way than anything that we are used to. They can be both left and right at the same time. So we hope that in this course we will communicate to you what are the features of qubits, what are the features of entanglement, and what other exciting applications might they enable in the future.